Heaps, tight right. Yeah, Pina Katoa, solo back. Play action. Up the middle. Smith pulls the ball down, takes it right up the middle. Smith takes it all the way to the end zone. Touchdown for the Cavemen, Tanner Smith. American Fork scores with just under 5 minutes left in the first quarter.